You can see him fire down a third, and it looks like he got the runner, but the umpire is going to say safe. I don't know if he's smoking crack or what the deal is there, but Peter, that is one fucked up call. And here comes, I believe, one of the head coaches as the kids are kind of getting into some shit. He's walking out of the dugout. The umpire says, what the fuck do you want? I'm not talking to you. And he's going to walk right away, and he's going to shut the coach down, who's going to have to walk back to the dugout like a shitbag titty fuck.